Not every star will become a black hole. If a star's mass is too small, then when it exhausts its nuclear fuel, it'll collapse in on itself to what we call a white dwarf. But it won't have enough mass to collapse all the way in on itself to create a black hole.